Benjamin Gates has searched for a treasure no one believed existed.
Don't you get it, Ben?
Treasure is a myth.
I refuse to believe that.
You are undertaking the duty of the family Gates to find the most spectacular treasure in history. It grew throughout the ages and moved across continents until it was hidden by America's founding fathers. He left clues to the treasure's location right before
our eyes. The English pyramid, we all say now, are telling us keeping this treasure safe, Benjamin, is your destiny.
Does anyone else think it's a little strange that all this happened in a week?
Operation Big Concert, where we finally take things to the next level. When Josie and the Pussycats play their stadium concert, all the kids in the audience, as well as the ones watching at home, will have to purchase these. It's the debut of 3DX surround sound, a new technology that makes the music feel like it's happening all around you, like 3D. Gentlemen, a demonstration. This is what those kids think they're hearing on those headsets. And this is what they're really hearing.
Conform. Free will is overrated. Jump on the bandwagon.
Hey, that voice. I know that voice. It's
Mr. Movie Phone.
Yes!
He does all our subliminal tracks.
There is no such place as Area 51.
Excellent work, Fiona. These kids will never know what hit them.
Josie, they're gone. And I hope you're happy. No more band. Just like the Beatles. Just like the Jackson 5. Just like a flock of seagulls. Oh!
Check it out, people. Read about it. Today's issue, read about the latest sighting of the penguin creature, a missing link between man and bird.
My dear boy, sometimes it's a diversion to read such rubbish. Most of the time, it's a waste of time.
Whatever. Today's issue, the penguin. Check him out. Man or myth? The globe, right here, 25 cents.
Mentioning the new power plant, but imagine a Gotham City of the future.
I need you, Oswald. I need you now. That's the biggest parasol I've ever seen. some incident like the Gulf of Tonkin or the Reichstag fire.
Controls the British crown. Who keeps the metric system down? We do, we do. Who keeps Atlantis off the maps? Who keeps the Martians under wraps?